Wednesday. Through the day, those winds will be gusting near 30 miles per hour, moving some of that smoke from the big fire there in Brevard County inland into Orlando. We'll be watching for that today. But as we take you through the day, hour by hour, there's Altamont Springs, Granger's Park, plenty of sunshine, blue sky, and a few clouds. By noon, up to 73. We get all the way up to 77 by 4 o'clock today. That's close to where we actually should be after being well above the average for several days. Staying there in the upper 70s through Friday, slight rain chances coming for the end of the weekend, but Saturday's high 79-80 on your Sunday, only a 30% chance for rain Sunday. Now back to you, Laura.
Let's take a look at the roads right now. Westbound I-4 is slow from Lake Mary to the rest area because of a car blocking the right lane. The fire is out, which was the car was on fire, but FHP and fire rescue are on the scene trying to figure that whole mess out. I-4 at Cayley, the earlier crash at OBT has been moved off to the shoulder, and now you're just slow from Cayley to Colonial Drive, as you can see here. Just a little bit slow, not looking like it's going to cause any major delays. Thanks for joining us, and don't forget to tune in on Local 6 News at noon for the latest news and weather. See you then.
Some people say t-shirts.
Test 1, 2, 3.